And we're back with what? The top five non-Mario roles voiced by Charles Martinet, beloved voice of Mario. And we'll jump right in, beginning with our...
Number five.
I'm glad you came, Zephyr. Do you remember me? I was the witness assigned to your execution. My name is Lagerfeld. I was once Cardinal of the 10th Diocese of Chandelier. I've come to bury the grief of the bereaved and the dead.
Okay, this is kind of a departure, but that was Charles Martinet right there. That was the voice
really?
Of Mario in a game that somehow went completely under my radar when it came out in like 2010, 2011, somewhere around there. This is from Resonance of Fate.
Yeah.
Have any of you heard of this game?
Yes. Big failure, but pretty revered, if I recall.
Yeah, it's a really interesting RPG that, like, it has turn-based gun battles that look a little bit like Parasite Eve, but then when your characters attack, they go into, like, these ridiculous acrobatic Devil May Cry-style flips and bullet ballet stuff, and it's really, yeah. really cool to watch.
I think wasn't this, like, sort of around the time of, like, Equilibrium and Gunkata, and every stylish game had to have something like that?
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah. No, but he played. I love the character. It's Cardinal Lagerfeld, which sounds so similar to Karl Lagerfeld, which mm-hmm. is that's like a big fashion thing, right?
I'm sure it was named after him. Sadly, he looks nothing like it.
No, but he does look freaking sweet. Michael, you sent me the video.
Yeah, he does. So the main character, Zephyr, in this game is like this immortal guy, and in like the opening cutscene, he shoots a bullet that makes this seminary just fucking explode. And it turns out there were a bunch of people in there at the time, most of them non-combatants. And so one of Zephyr's big things is that he has to continue living with this horrible thing that he's done. But the Cardinal Lagerfeld does not want him to.
The explosion wreaked such damage, many of the corpses were beyond recognition. How should we mark their graves? The mother of a boy whose body was riddled with bullets said she could forgive you. Tell me, why did you live while they died? Is your life worth more than theirs? It sickens me to even look at you. Your life is a blasphemy. Your very existence shakes the foundation of faith. Only your death will satisfy me.
Or to put it another way.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
That is the most radical departure I can possibly think of.
That is years of pent-up acting right there. Just like, these motherfuckers, they only let me say three lines. I'm going to show them all the acting.
I'm going to show off my range!